Hi guys, this is Joel and this is Bloodline Bow Fishing. Today I'm going to show you how to wire up your LED floodlights. These are 110 volt, not 12 volt. Therefore you got three wires. I'm going to show you which ones go to winch. So what you got coming out of your LED floodlight is going to be three wires. You have blue, a yellow, and a brown. Your American extension cord is going to have black, green, and white. You're going to do it in that order. Blue to black, yellow to green, and brown to the white. But before I do that, I slide this big piece of heat shrink over the whole wire. When I get all of these connected, I'm going to slide this over the whole thing and then heat that up. Makes a really solid connection. I've got all these crimped already. I'm going to take my little torch, start heating up the heat shrink. It just takes a little bit and it doesn't take long. Let that cool for just a few seconds. Then, like I said, you take this bigger piece of heat shrink, slide it up over all your connectors. Now I'm going to heat that whole thing up. When that cools, it's going to harden a little bit and help protect all your connections. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Hope this helped you out. If you have any comments or questions, drop them down below. Remember to join the BAA and your local state organizations for your personal flotation devices. As always, dispose of your fish properly.